And let's talk about business now. In East African Portland Cement is set to lay off all its employees in a restructuring exercise that is set to save the cement maker from collapsing. The firm says it's suffering daily losses running into millions of shillings and therefore needs to regain its competitive edge, as Dennis Otieno reports.
In a memo, Acting Managing Director Stephen Thiers says the decision was reached at by the board in the face of growing daily losses estimated at 8 million shillings. Apart from the cash bleeding, the listed manufacturer also blames its obsolete machinery for poor production that has seen it lose substantial market share. As a result, Thiers says they will declare all jobs redundant with the hope of coming up with consolidated positions and a lean organization. The move expected to affect some 900 staff in both contract and permanent positions. The restructuring program, a continuation of an exercise the manufacturer began in 2016.
It has too many employees. Looking at the nature of the work it does and comparable with other companies that are in cement, it has actually doubled the staff it requires. So it's a hard decision that has been made. Already it has actually retired over 300 employees.
Portland has been battling a biting cash crunch for years now. With a new entrance in the market, the company has consistently reported losses, making it difficult to sustain operations. In the half-year results running to December 2018, the cement manufacturer posted an after-tax loss of 1.3 billion shillings from a previous loss of 970 million posted during a similar period in 2017. The firm attributing the loss widening to a sluggish market and production challenges. Its attempts out of the financial doldrums have seen it renegotiate a long-term loan with KCB Group. It also has plans to sell 14,000 acres part of its land to raise capital.
As we have said, allow KCB to take that property, value the property, allow KCB to sell, KCB recovers its money, and part of the money will also be going to recapitalizing Portland.
The staff rationalization program opens the lid on the financial strain of Portland Cement. It dashes all hopes of reviving its lost glory in Kenya's manufacturing scene. Dennis Otieno, Citizen TV.